In this video, I'll show you how to share Domo data or other content with almost anyone through Buzz. The first thing you need to know is that Buzz is free, and you can share it with anyone with an email domain that has been approved by your Domo administrator. This means that you can share Domo data through Buzz with all your team members, whether or not they have licenses to Domo. And if you have, say, a client or vendor that you want to bring into Buzz conversations, you can invite them as well. This means you no longer need to export the data, reformat it, then send it through email, and then set up a meeting to discuss it. With Buzz, it's as simple as inviting them to a conversation so you can collaborate where the data is. Inviting someone to become a social user, or what you would call a Buzz-only user, is easy, and there are multiple ways to do it. First, you can click on the invite icon here at the top of the screen. Second, you can invite someone by selecting this link in your inbox view. Third, you can invite within a Buzz conversation, either by typing a / invite and then their email, or by @mentioning them and then selecting invite user. You can share cards with social users, which they'll be able to view in a larger preview screen. However, they won't be able to modify the card or dive deeper into the card data. These social users will also have the option to create bots within Buzz, access profile features, and be able to work with tasks and projects within Domo. So, if you want to increase your social intelligence around your data, invite your teammates and colleagues to Buzz today.